Elective surgeries at hospitals in Melbourne's east have been postponed until further notice after a suspected cyber attack. IT systems at Box Hill and Mirandah hospitals, shut down following an attack on Eastern Health. Urgent Category 1 surgeries will continue as planned. Eastern Health released a statement confirming it is important to note patient safety has not been compromised.